Hi, I'm Patrick Deneal, and I'm with Anki. And Anki is a robotics and AI company that is applying these technologies to the consumer space. And we're talking about Cozmo. And Cozmo is a robotic companion that is intended to be a friend for kids. If you think about a robot that might be moving boxes around in a warehouse, that robot needs to have a certain ability to understand its environment, to be able to serve its function, to be able to respond when things are happening, to identify when something is happening, and act in a manner consistent with its programming. So when we think about taking that platform of ability and coupling it with a personality such that the robot has a sentiment about those sort of things that it's doing, about what's happening to it, and may have an emotional opinion about them. And you put that into an entertainment realm. So, for example, you are playing a game with that robot. If you win, how does the robot respond? If the robot wins, how does the robot respond? Maybe if you've won three times, is the robot going to be sad? Is it going to be frustrated? So all of these things need to be tied with that basic level of cognizance, and then how's the robot going to emote? How is it going to express that emotion? When you also think about a robot as a companion, does it have the ability to recognize you? So when it sees you the first time, just like when two people meet, you're recognizing an individual and committing that person's face to memory. Cozmo does the same thing. So how you need to have that ability then to form the basis of an ongoing relationship and some reliability and recognition, so that when Cozmo wakes up and he sees your face, he knows it's you. So all of this came together in what is the Cozmo product today.